you're on restriction right now.
Hey!
Laundry ad.
Hey!
Bring me your laundry bag. 215.
When Fresno State athletic teams hit the road, many behind-the-scenes people are involved to make sure the trip is a total success. In Omaha, it takes a great bus driver like Chris Clark to get the team all around town.
All right, turn coming on. Make sure you don't slip out that door.
Players need the athletic training staff to ensure all the bumps and bruises are taken care of. How about tickets?
Fresno State ticketing. Yes, you can. How would you like?
No parents, fans, staff, and VIPs, they all need to know where their seats are. And then there's Eddie Brewer, equipment manager. Every day starts and stops with Eddie. Ever wonder how a team always has clean clothes and uniforms? It's Eddie. Ever wonder who keeps all the equipment in tip-top shape? Yep, Eddie. How about rubbing down the baseballs, stacking the bats, fixing the gloves? Eddie. Moving hundreds of pounds of equipment and gear around every day and keeping everything in place. You got it, Eddie.
At times it can be tough and it's really unpredictable sometimes, but I mean, I like everything about it pretty much. I like interacting with these guys. A lot of people think it's ridiculous that I take care of them so well, but you know what? It's just what you have to do.
Coach Mike Batesel knows it takes a lot of folks to keep these trips in line.
This is way too big a job for 25 players and four coaches. You know, you've got our administration, our alumni, our local community, our dugout club, all those people pulling on the same end of the rope. And I say that everywhere I go because it's real. And when I talk about administration, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Mark Younger and his equipment staff, our academic staffs with Susan Gutkin. Every aspect, our media relations, you know, with what Steve and Steve have done for us this year. I mean, every time we turn around, there's somebody that's picking up some piece of the puzzle and making it really easy and simple for us coaches and players. And it all works together, and I haven't seen one of them do any of their work without a smile on their face. And sometimes it can get a little hairy, and they've been very humble and worked extremely well with us, and I'm very proud of what all of them have done, and the end result to this point has been pretty good.
That's it from Omaha. The next game for the Dogs, Saturday at 4 o'clock Pacific Coast time. To keep up with all the latest information, stay right here on GoBulldogs.com.